How to find the missing part of a diagonal inside of a parallelogram. The first thing you need to remember is that diagonals in a parallelogram always bisect each other. And remember that bisect means to split in half exactly, evenly. Okay, so in this problem we are given segment EB is 17. So we can remember that this side should also be 17 because parallelogram diagonals bisect each other. So if we want to find the whole length of BD, we can simply say 17 plus 17 is 34. And that completes our problem.